Good morning.
Can I lick your plate when you're done? Please don't hurt me.
You squirming little maggot.
Mister, please.
We should have killed you a while back.
Will you leave me be? Cruel bastards, tying me up right by the food.
We'll get you soon enough.
I can't take much more of this.
Hey, Strauss.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Keep those books full now.
I'm trying.
Okay there, Dutch.
Warm, dry, and nobody's shooting at me. A marked improvement.
Starting to look like home.
It's taking shape.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw.
You know, I don't really think you need a gun out here.
Where's the bed wagon?
Here, bartender.
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I'd prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it. And, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot him. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here or some other flop house.
Read about the hunt for the Leviticus Corps.
Hey there.
Train robbers.
How are you?
Hello.
Morning.
I always say, manners cost nothing.
That right. Ready to lose them teeth.
Careful, lady.
All right, we'll sort this out.
I think that's all of
them. Paul's gonna take care of this.
Hey, mister.
We got a long way to go, huh? I asked my boys here if they would help their pa build a new house. Thought I'd teach them a few things, you know. Couldn't hammer a nail to save their lives. Ain't that right, Curtis?
Whatever you say, pa.
Holy hell are you doing, boy? Get that back up again right now. I'm gonna be 100 years old by the time we get this done. No. Get away from it. Get away from it before you mess it up even worse than it is.
I'd give up now if I was you. This is going nowhere.
Hey, we just getting started. My sons may be idiots, but it'll hold up.
Having fun there?
This is the exact opposite of fun, mister.
So, yeah.
Why does he yell at us like that?
If he don't like the way we're doing it,
you'll get there.
I'd seriously rather be doing anything else.
That queasy feeling you've been having? Think that's because there's so many O'Driscolls about.
Look at you. Another coward. Trying to play it tough. Still think you're tough? Yeah.
Okay, boys, let's spread out and try and figure this thing through. You are!
The hell's your problem?
You itching for trouble or what?
Hey now, why you wearing that mask? Remove it, please.
Okay then.
That's better. Thank you. How can I help you? This one's been waiting on you. See you around.
Old Jack Donahue left the grog shop.
Okay, boy.
Your stench precedes you. Stay away from me! I sense bad energy returning. Stay away! Your stench precedes you. Stay away from me!
The name's William.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, Let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight. Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. You've been helpful. Thank you. You're a horseman, I know. You'll want to have this on hand. This can cure almost all maladies to your animal, natural and otherwise. Don't ask how. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Whoa.
You, get out of here or you'll get bushwhacked.
That all of you? Shit.
In a month of sun.
Okay, then.
Come on, hold still now, I need... Lord, have mercy!
Shit. What's wrong? Thought you'd be happy to be off that mountain.
Oh, I don't know.
You ain't been yourself for a while.
Listen, I know I ain't well, but don't pity me. Envy me. I've done all a man could want. My grandfather farmed turnips in some bog in Lincolnshire. In Lincolnshire, which I'm told is in England, famous for turnips. I've never had to eat a turnip in my life. I'm...
How are you, Jack? Hear you was sick?
A little bit, I'm but Uncle Jose gave me some medicine.
False, true, bad, a little good.
Thank you.
Whoa!
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're going to take the old man into town, you can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Sing us a song.
I got a girl in Fairyville. Can't be screwed because she's too damn ill. So I don't go down there no more. There's a blue horse laying outside her door. I had a girl in Valentine. Likes to drink that fancy wine. Blue and her hair
right
is
2 feet it's quicker.
Tall. Cracking her pants, pay for it.
He's all over the place.
Oh, God. Damn it. Oh, shit, the horses. Damn horses.
Is one of you going to get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago. It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Sure, no problem.
Come on, Arthur. Come in. Come on now.
Step. Giddy up. Here. Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
Yeah.
is that uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains. Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us, or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Go left here, down the main street.
Sheriff's always on the right. Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
What's gotten into you?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. The cultural center of civilization. Man at its finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're going to do what any self-respecting maniac does.
Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No, Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
Why don't you pick out a cigar? A cigar always focuses the mind, I find.
What are you saying?
Well, you seem a little scattered, Arthur. Trust old uncle.
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? The lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right. All done.
Thank you kindly.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
Let's have a look. Now, let me see.
All the best, fellers.
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
Snuck into this fancy house, acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in someplace called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
I've been looking too long. I got you now. Thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly.
You can... It's a damn snake for all the
boys. Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch. Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please!
Get off of me!
I'm getting what I paid for!
Hey!
Who are you?
A friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy! I paid!
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here!
For
who's talking now, huh? What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope everything's okay up there.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, now.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get...
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah.
No! Hey, that's my horse!
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here, right now! That's far enough!
Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Help! Someone!
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no! I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me out.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now please pull me up. Please. Please.
All right, come on. You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Oh. That's very kind of you. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I kill people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. I haven't. Not one lick. Not one cent in this year old mind. Come on. You have a nice day now, sir.
We've given you enough chances.
Yep.
Hey, get out of here.
I'm done with this son of a bitch. Take
this
him out, boys.
About your last moments alive.
Appreciate you stepping in there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it. Will you keep your hands off our property? Hey, stop that. What happened to you two? Towering like dogs.
You wouldn't give us no guns, Paul.
This is the worst idea I've ever had.
We're with you on that.
Thank you.
Here's your horse back, friend.
Oh, you really were just borrowing it.
Appreciate it. Hey, move it.
Hello there.
I couldn't help noticing your gaze on me. Hey, hey! That's for employees only! I'll have no tomfoolery here. You know where to find us if you change your mind.
Hello.
Hey, open your eyes.
Hello, mister.
Hello.
Out of the way.
Hey, careful there.
Welcome back.
Hi there.
Now, let me have a look. Let's have a look.
Hi, darling.
Look, I'm a regular at Smithfield's. No problems for me. That barber, I think he's about to snap. Watch your neck.
Come on, please. Please, somebody.
Thanks for
be
your
generous.
Assistance.
Show you care. Come on, please, somebody.
Old Jack Donahue left the grog shop drunker than I ever seen him. Next day, I heard he got dragged by his horse two towns over, looking like chewed meat.
That's the way it is. Give more! Please! Prove we ain't a land of savages! Prove we're here for each other!
I moved down here to get away from a drunk pappy. And guess what? His old bartender said...
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously. For that is what this country needs, to help each other.
Good evening.
Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest.
I hope God never see that color again.
That's so.
Please be generous. generous. Help people. Try to do what you can.
Good evening, mister.
Excuse me.
Please give money to the orphans. Remember, remember, it's better to give than to receive.
Something else around here every day.
We're collecting for an orphanage in Saint Denis. Please give if you can.
You made a big enough mess around here. Yep.
Come on, please. Please, somebody, be generous. Show you care. Come on, please, somebody.
Probably starve come winter.
Ain't the first time.
Howdy.
How are you?
Can't complain.
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
It's a hell of a thing.
Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest.
You know, ain't nothing changes but the day of the week.
Let's make this country a brotherhood of man. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can be one.
Guaranteed.
I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can? Huh? Use your strength to help the weak.
When I first moved here, you only needed a single lawman to keep the peace. We need a lot more than that now.
This world's going to hell in a handbasket.
First time, mister?
You best not be back to cause more trouble around here.
Well, I'll be.
Howdy, sir.
Hey there.
What's
just
it to be?
Just get out of my way.
Way folk talk about him might as well be the devil himself. Nothing new under the sun.
Careful, big man. For Christ's sake.
Keep that up, and I'll kick you down the street.
You're done for, jackass!
You trying to annoy me, friend?
Fine.
Out of the damn way!
Okay. right to wring your damn neck.
Come on now, stop that.
This place is crazy.
Stop all the blazes.
Was that all?
Wait, Christ!
God, no!
You're going down now.
Okay.
I don't want
you. But in the next
day, you can leave me out.
I'm getting hit.
What's this business?
They're breaking the law!
Should have stayed home today.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
You borrow from the O'Driscoll boys, you pay.
What you stare at?
Boys.
You might have just saved my life, stranger. You're a
gentleman.
But dear Lord,
kill!
Come on.
Get them hands
don't have
high.
To go down like this.
Stick your hands to the sky or you die.
Son of a bitch! There we go. Hey, you! Stop!
Who the heck are you?
Okay, fellas. We know what we're doing here.
Just get out of here!
Don't let him give us a slip! This is what you get for breaking the law! We're going to lose him!
Easy there.
I've lost my friend. Hey, somebody help me, please.
Hello, sir.
Listen, have you seen... I'm looking for my friend, Gavin.
I don't know any Gavins, I'm afraid.
English bloke. Lovely fella. He went missing, and now I'm all alone.
Good luck.
That's too bad. Gavin!
Of course!
My, my.
Stupid or something?
Put this bastard down!
Jimmy told me too.
How do you do?
Excuse me, could you kindly remove the mask?
Okay then.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
That's right. Pace yourself.
harm.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Horner & Co. Got some local cheddar, if you're interested. Mighty fine. Okay. Always looking for a supply.
See, I won't ask too many questions about its previous ownership.
My customers, for better or worse.
Maybe next time.
That's great, thank you.
Thank you. ain't moving.
Careful, maiden.
Hey,
what the hell are you doing?
Good to see you again, man.
I won't forget the sight.
Quite like wearing your best day's work.
Got the best apples here. Ain't a worm in any of them.
Stop it, wait for me. I have to repeat that.
Thanks, partner.
Thank you.
what I expected here.
Yeah, I heard the same.
Will you stop acting like that? Hello? Jason.
Morning.
Neho.
Welcome back. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. One-of-a-kind pelts make one-of-a-kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you. All made to measure. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Another? Okay. All made to measure. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Another one? Sure. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Morning, ma'am.
The weather, it's maravilloso.
I'm dripping with sweat here. Look at me.
My cousin got arrested for shooting some fellow who was trespassing on his land.
You got some kind of fever making you?
You just don't like Chinese people.
They did
you won't
good.
See any more of my money.
It's only temporary. This'll all be sorted out soon, I promise. Hey, I just need a quick word, please. The whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here. Yes, that's it. Yes, kill those bastards. Ooh, thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse. Watch where you're going. Okay there?
Anyone for the market district? Disembark here for the market, folks.
Yes, I don't like you.
¿Qué demonios quieres?
All right.
Vamos, vamos, vamos.
easy now. It's private property. This is your last chance. Get out of here, or they'll be hell to pay.